Show them, Matt, real quick.
Whoa!
Okay, what's up, everybody? It's Josh here. I'm here with Coach Matt, and we're gonna go over this week's density set workout for you. So for this workout, we're gonna have two groups of four exercises. You're gonna do each exercise for five reps, and you're gonna go through them as many times as you can in 5 minutes. Then we'll switch to the next group, and we're gonna go through both groups two times here today. So, you ready, Matt?
Ready.
Okay, so exercise number one, set number one, we're gonna start with our gorilla squat press. So, from the floor, you're gonna squat down to pick up those dumbbells, drive up through those hips, catch those dumbbells at your shoulders, and press them high overhead. Deep breath in, push that air out as you press. Now, going all the way to the floor is a little too challenging. Just go as low as you feel comfortable. Maybe it's mid-shin, maybe it's to your knees. Whatever you can, drive up to the shoulders and press them. You're gonna do five of those. Then you're gonna go into reverse lunges. Now, you have some options. You can keep those weights, hold them at your shoulders, at your side, one weight, or you can go with body weight. Doesn't really matter here. Whatever you can do to challenge yourself, you're gonna step back, squeezing that back as you go down, keeping that weight over that front leg, drive up. It's a deep breath in on the way down, push that air out as you drive up here. You'll do five on each leg, and then you're gonna switch. Of course, you can also do it with a body weight lunge or go with the suspension trainer here. From there, we're gonna go to our step out push-up. So, Matt's gonna start here. He's gonna step out with his arm and leg, press up, out to the back in and over, and then out to the other side here. So he goes out to the side, opens up and presses back to the center. Of course, if you need to, you can go with a traditional push up here as well, down from the toes, up from the toes. You can also go down from your toes, lower those knees and press up from your knees. You can also work straight from those knees or use the suspension trainer. So whatever you can do well, modify as you're going along as well. And then the last exercise of the first group is our ball hammer slam. So for this one, you're gonna reach high overhead, make it a big circle as you do. So take that ball outside those hips. We're gonna get some flexion and then some extension and then some flexion here, rolling through. For this one, you're gonna go six total. So three on each side, and then you're back to the beginning. So that's our first group of four exercises. You'll have some time in between to switch it up. Now we got four new exercises here. So we're gonna come over to our suspension trainer. We're gonna start with our rows. Keep it simple. I want you to go heavy here. Really challenge yourself for that five reps. Toes pulled up, arms out straight, moving plank position, ribs tucked, glutes squeezed. Push that air out as you pull your chest up towards your hands, squeezing those shoulder blades together. To make this heavier, you step further in. To make it lighter, you put one foot back or both feet back. Start heavy on this one. You can always make it lighter as you're finding out that maybe you're getting tired, it's a little too heavy. The second exercise, we're gonna go with some TRX fallouts here. So we wanna start from that chest press position as if you're gonna do a push-up. Those arms go straight out overhead. You let your whole body come down. So this is a lot of work for your glutes, your lower back, and your abs. Focus on keeping those abs engaged so your glutes are squeezed tight to protect your lower back. Go out as far as you feel comfortable and then pull yourself back in, get that little bit of a crunch at the end here. You can also put one foot further forward here to help you get that full range of motion. So if you need to make it a little bit lighter, start by putting that one foot forward here. If that's not feeling comfortable for any reason, you can do a chest press from the suspension trainer as well. The third exercise is gonna be our clean and squat. So grab that kettlebell, get it set up between those feet. We're gonna yank that kettlebell up from the floor and then squat it here. So it's a deep breath in, you take it down, arch that lower back, yank it up, push that air out. Deep breath up, out in, down during that squat. Push that air out as you drive back up here. It's actually easier to do the breathing than it is to describe the breathing on that one. And then from here, we're gonna go to our last exercise, which is our pivot lunges. So facing one direction here, Matt's got those arms down. He's gonna use those arms for momentum and he's gonna pivot here. So switch it. Most of how Matt pivots on those feet. So he gets that up, that triangle going at the top, back down, squeeze that glute. Pivoting up and over. If you want, you can also hold a weight here and hold that dumbbell in those hands and use that for a little bit more resistance or hold it at your chest and rotate. It's up to you. Okay, sorry, I got a little wide there. So that is our density set workout for this week. Great job, Matt.